This goes out to you and you and you.
I want to know what no snacks means to you.
No snacks means to me. Man, no snacks means, well, the meaning as I understand it is, you know, if you keep all the snacks for yourself, nobody else is gonna get no snacks. But then if I give you my snacks, I'ma have no snacks. So basically, and not even that, it's basically saying I'm not gonna do things the easy way. You know, that's why you guys have the actual snacks on there crossed out. It's basically, you know, doing things the easy way and not doing it the easy way. Basically, living as an artist is no snacks for me.
There it is.
No snacks is living as an artist for me.
No snacks.
That's no snacks.
That's
because it's hella hard right now being an artist. You look at my refrigerator, you would go see no snacks. You gonna see water. That's what you gonna see. Water and sugar in my refrigerator.
Hey.
No snacks. They're gonna expect a roller coaster tonight. I'm not gonna do all love poems tonight. I'm not gonna do all fiery poems tonight. It's gonna be a mixture of the two. Just like justice and mercy, everything has to be a mixture of the two. You can't be overly wicked and you can't be overly righteous, because in both aspects, you're gonna kill yourself. So it's gonna be a good moderation tonight. I'm learning to make all things moderate. So this is gonna be a nice, well-rounded set. It's gonna be ridiculous.
Now tell us, I see at the bottom of your message.
I'm distracted as a pretty girl standing here.
I feel that. I will put the camera on her, but I'm giving her no snacks.
No snacks.
So, tell us about the Make It Better Foundation.
Stupid. The Make It Better Foundation. That's just something I put on the bulletins on MySpace. Like whenever I have something good to say, like my whole aspect is make it better. Every day, that's what I say to myself in the mirror. Make it better. Whatever it is that I see that's not correct, make it better. Whatever I see in myself, make it better. So I want other people to start thinking about make it better. So when I say Make It Better Foundation, and I put that, this message brought to you by Judah One and the Make It Better Foundation. People are like, what the hell is the Make It Better Foundation? And then they email me back, what's the Make It Better Foundation? I'm like, you are the Make It Better Foundation. You're making it better, hopefully.
That's what's up.
You better be making it better. If not, you're making it worse. And what kind of man is a man that doesn't try to make the world better? Triple G Productions, 909, no snacks, all day, every day, I eat, you the one, stand up, what?
As far as I'm concerned, I'm part of the Make It Better Foundation.